I'm back from the UK. I'm in Zagreb. I'm just waiting to catch my bus, so I'm spending a couple of hours here. And the rest of this one more minute is a murky, miserable, empty Zagreb.